Hey, good morning everybody, hi,
good welcome morning.
Hi everyone,
welcome to day four, right Radhika?
Yes,
day four raffle draw. Today is Friday, and this is for all those who participated and send us evidence of Thursday. And the purpose of this call is to determine five winners on a absolutely random basis. So we wanted not only it to be random, but we also wanted it to be, we wanted evidence that it is really random. So every day we are calling different brand ambassadors of ours and allowing them to choose runners. We have a certain methodology, which Radhika will explain. But before I go into that, I want to tell you that, you know, when we work with brands and this, we really align ourselves with the brand. For example, Oziva came to us very accidentally. And I was using an Oziva product much before I knew what Oziva was. That is because I started developing some niggles in my knees, and somebody said you should take some collagen builder, and you know it's good for the knees and all that. And all of us are runners, all of us are athletes, and at a certain age, aging will catch up no matter what. So I made search, and then somebody gave me a link and a coupon code 40% off for a collagen, which was a fish collagen. Okay. And I have been a vegan for about 10 years now, gone completely plant-based, avoid milk, avoid eggs, was a vegetarian always. So I wanted something that was plant-based. I didn't want to consume a fish product. Okay. So I kept searching. And after lots of searching here and there, I completely ultimately settled down on Oziva because it was plant-based. I didn't want an imported item because, again, I try to reduce, you know, carbon footprint. I'm a little bit conscious of, you know, what is the carbon footprint? Does it come from abroad? Then I avoid it. I say, before Modi said, I said, we should be Atmanirbhar, at least from a carbon footprint point of view, you know, and not take for, you know, this. So, you know, I wanted a domestic product that was good and had some this. So I chose Oziva. After having one or two times, you know, I'm having for about 6 months, and one dabba comes for 1 month, you know, this collagen builder. I then said, who is this Oziva? I found out that it was Aarti Gill and Meer Gidwani, whom I knew from a long time back because they had started. They came into sports management as Dumbbell. And some of you may remember, you know, 5-6 years back, Dumbbell karke tha. We had done running events. Then Shyam Talamraju joined them as the head of marketing and content. And then we all said that let's do an event that will make women run, etc. So that is how our relationship with Oziva started. And we do a lot of this kind of brand servicing assignments. Simultaneously, I want to also say that the registration money goes to Sneha. And Sneha is an NGO, again, we introduced to the event and to Oziva, and they also found. So Sneha is you know, taking care of child malnutrition within Bombay. And in Dharavi, they feed about 2,000 children also, and mothers and children. So when the newborn is there, they weigh the newborn, they see the nutritional needs are met, etc. They do that. The pandemic has hit NGOs very, very hard because companies are not doing well, so CSR money is not there. Individuals are not able to give money because, you know, they lost their jobs or they're in pay cuts or whatever. But the NGO has got the mother and the child standing at his doorstep. How can you say no to the child? So most of these NGOs are, you know, in a very difficult situation. And we are, and the entire 99 rupees goes there. We are hoping that, you know, more people will take part, and you know, you all are part of the brand ambassador program, and this will all go to Sneha, and it may be a small drop in a large bucket of Sneha, but it's a significant contribution that I'm sure those children will, you know, this. You know, being a little bit kind of cultural, they say that there are lots of dhanam, you know, Hindu this. But they say annadhanam is the biggest dhanam that you can do. Giving somebody food is the biggest. So in a way, this event is about annadhanam to, you know, children in Dharavi. So with those few words, you know, I will let Radhika take over and decide who are the five lucky winners for today. Over to you, Radhika.
Thank you so much, sir. So, Sharmila, I think Kranti was there last time, so she will understand the process. So Sharmila, how it is that you will have to choose a number like between 0 to 9. And then each person chooses a number between 1 to 4 or 0 to 9, and eventually that'll become a 3-digit number. And that 3-digit number is associated with one of the participant who sent us the verification link. So according to that, we will be selecting the winners. All right.
Okay.
So now, I mean, once we start, you'll get a hang of it, how it is. So now for like, Sharmila, if you like can take a number between 1 to 4.
A 2.
2. And Kranti, any number between 0 to
9?
7. So if you can choose any number between 0 to 9.
Hey, Kranti, not fair. Huh? 7 is my favorite number. You took it.
So, okay. It was your favorite, so I took it.
So, 3.
So, the number is 273. Yeah. And then 273 goes to... 1 second. 273 goes to Aradhana Kentura.
Very good.
Aradhana Kentura is our first winner. Yeah.
Wow. Kentura, fantastic. Aradhana, congratulations. Yeah, the all winners get 2,500 rupees ka Amazon ka voucher.
Yes.
2,500 rupees ka Oziva ka voucher.
Right.
Amazing.
Yeah. And I get the chance to say all this, but I don't get even a t-shirt, okay? Because I'm a male.
Right, sir. So now the second one. Kranti, if you can choose any number between 1 to 4?
4.
4. Sir, any number between 0 to 9?
7.
Okay. And Sharmila, any number between 0 to 9?
8.
So the number is 478. Now 478 goes to... It is Chandrima Roy.
Wow.
Chandrima Roy. Okay. Very good.
Congrats, yeah, Chandrima Roy.
Very good. Congrats.
Yeah. So now, sir, any number between 1 to 4?
2.
2. Kranti, any number between 1 to 0 to 9?
6.
6. And Sharmila, any number between 0 to 9?
9.
So the number is 269. And now 269 goes to... It's to Divya Ramantapura.
Okay.
Divya Ramantapura. Yeah.
Very good.
Wow.
Fantastic. Divya, congratulations. Congratulations.
Thank so now
you for
the
taking
fourth...
part. Thank you for being part of the cause. Thank you for doing Annadana.
So, sir, the fourth winner we'll decide is Sharmila. Any number between 1 to 4?
1.
1. And Kranti, any number between 0 to 9?
8.
8. And sir, any number between 0 to 9?
4.
4. So the number is 184. And 184 goes to Anubha Gupta.
Wow, Anubha Gupta. Congratulations, Anubha.
Congratulations.
So this is the last one. And Kranti, any number between 1 to 4?
3.
Sir, any number between 0 to 9?
0.
0. And Sharmila, any number between 0 to 9?
5.
So the number is 305. And 305, our last winner is Aarti Kavimandan.
Okay.
Aarti Kavimandan, congratulations, Aarti.
Yes, wow. So now we have a 5 winners.
So what are the names again? Can you repeat the 5 names?
Sure, sir. 1 second. I will just... It is... So, the first winner was Aradhana Kentura.
Kentura. Okay. Yeah? Congratulations, Aradhana.
The second winner was Chandrima Roy.
Congratulations, Chandrima. Fantastic.
And the third winner was Divya Ramantapura.
Divya Ramantapura, congratulations. If you're watching this, please tell us what you bought. Okay, we'll all like to see what everybody bought with that.
Yeah, on the comment box. Yes.
Yeah, please. Yes. Yeah. Whenever the video goes live and whenever you watch it.
Right. So, fourth winner was Anubha Gupta.
Congrats, Anubha.
Congrats, Anubha.
Yeah, and the last winner for today was Aarti Kavimandan.
Aarti, congrats again. So, you know, Santa came early for you all of you all this year. Early. Yeah. So Radhika has been your secret Santa in a way.
Yes. Oziba,
Oziba was our Santa. Oziba was our Santa. Then we opened the box.
Nice green shirt. And Annadan also we got.
Yeah, correct. Annadan ka punya mila.
Yeah. I know. No, we also received Anna, na? Like our
Correct. So basically, this is what we are doing. And do post this. This video will go live. I'll push it up on YouTube. Radhika, share the video links for all the days. Okay.
Yes, sir.
And then we can take it forward. So thank you, everybody. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.